Could the Florida freeze kill your car battery? Safe to say our cars are not used to this weather. NBC2's Nestor Mato talked to mechanics who say you may have problems starting your engine in the morning.
Tomorrow will probably be a busy day for batteries.
Troy Cummings is a technician at Terry Winter Auto Repair in Fort Myers. He says the shop has been packed and they expect it to get busier. Cummings says when the cold weather comes, the first thing to go are weak batteries.
Engine oil gets thicker. Cars tend to crank a lot slower when it's cold, so if the battery's weak, it'll show up.
Like you, your car may be used to the Southwest Florida weather.
Might cause some problems because it's not used to being started in cold weather.
The Batteries Plus store sending customers an email on how to combat the cold. And you may have seen your check tire pressure alert go off already.
When it gets colder, it could reduce the pressure in the tires.
The chilly temperatures may cause you to lose air. While your tires may not go flat, Cummings says it could be enough to cost you some mileage.
That was Nestor Mato reporting, so keep an eye on your tires and make sure your battery is up to date.